That's it now. I'm not finished yet. We're getting towards the end of our little show. Our Lollypops and Moptops, have you enjoyed it?
Yeah.
We've had fun. Thank you so much for coming out in such numbers. We're absolutely thrilled. We were a bit nervous, maybe. But a bit nervous. It was great. Absolutely. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And we'd like to thank the person who had the wisdom to bring us to the other man. Yeah. And he's a very wise man. And he knows quality when he sees it. Obviously. That's why he's booked us. And that's Roy. Do you know Roy? Don't you know Roy? Yeah. He's a scouser. I probably think he's from the Isle of Man, but if not, he's a scouser. So will you put your hands together for our Roy? Come on, he brought us here. To pay us to you. I'll tell you something else, you know, since we got here today, the theatre staff have been absolutely tremendous to us. All the boys, like, on the stage, helping us out and preparing and this, that and the other. They've been absolutely great and they worked so hard. They were here apparently at like 7 o'clock this morning and are still here. And those boys really deserve a massive round of applause. Thank you so much. Give a round of applause. Well, that's it then. Oh, I've got to ask you something, because we're confused. And this is for after. This is for after. Is there a fish and chip shop here?
Yeah.
Is there?
Yeah.
Is it a secret?
No.
Is it called the secret fish and chip shop? You can't, you keep going around those new islands are going to be put in it. And suddenly, like when you've gone around 47 times, the chip shop's going to shoot up in the middle of it. Where's the chippy? Where is it? Is it near? Well, I'll tell you what we'd like you to do. You've got to pack the gear away afterwards, which takes about 45 minutes an hour. Could you take us there afterwards, would you? We'll buy you a bag of chips because we can't find a chip shop anywhere. And if we don't have chips at least twice a day, that's it. We're done. So there is one, is there? Is it along the plum?
No.
You don't know where it is, do you? No wonder he went bankrupt. All of you went, didn't they? It's along the plum, is it? Oh, can we get it on the satellite? Can we go on? Okay, the sat nav. What's it called? What?
The Paris Chip Shop.
The Paris Fish Shop.
Hang on. The Terrace Chip Shop.
The Terrace Chip Shop.
Hang on.
The Terrace Chip
Shop. One of you. I'm getting annoyed now because I'm starving. One of you, what's the name of the chip shop?
The Terrace. Yes.
It's closed! After all that, it's closed! Well, that's cracking now, isn't it? Well, if you got a pan at home, we can come round. Stick them on. Okay, the Terrace Chip Shop. Alright, do you lot go there? No? Okay, we'll leave it then. Right, fair enough. Well, folks, we've come to the end of our show. No, this is it. This is the last number now. But you know it's not. Because all the bands say that, don't they? All the bands say, this is the last number, and you know they're going to do another number after they've announced the last one. That's right, isn't it?
Yes.
We're no different. We're no different. But we like to do it correctly because it's been a long journey. It took us 3 days to do this gig. 3 days. It's been worth it, but 3 days. So we want it to be ending perfectly, please, for you and for us. So what I'll do, I'll announce this as the last number. At that point, you throw yourselves on our mercy. Don't throw yourself off the balcony, just on our mercy. Right. And you said, no, no, please, no, we want more, please, come on, do another one. Have you got that?
Yeah.
Then what happens, Dennis, we do another one. Right, and that is the last number then. But what I'd like you to do, pay attention now. During the last number, which is Spirit in the Sky, we'd like you halfway through, you can judge it, it's about a minute and a half in, to get up and start leaving. I'll tell you why, this is being filmed tonight. For our promo, one of our promo videos, it's being filmed. So if you get up halfway through, Spirit in the Sky and start leaving, it looks like we've had a standing ovation. So have you got the plan? Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our last number for tonight.
Oh.
Why bother, Colin? Anyways, come on. Singing the blues. Good night, God bless. Thank you very much. Fantastic vocalist, an incredible talent, the wonderful Mr. Colin Temple. There he is. We're back on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. This is Brother, his real brother. What a drummer, what a vocalist. Does all the hybrids. A great talent, his name just happens to be Mr. Stephen Temple. The lovely gentlemen and girls, I have to tell you, if he's interested in his single. What do you mean? That's no shock. And I have to tell you, not only that, but he's a very, very clean old man, ladies and gentlemen. He's incredibly clean. It just happens to be the very talented Mr. Nicky Walker. There he is.
And folks, I tell you, this guy doesn't give himself enough credit. He really doesn't believe me. He puts on a show like this, but he really doesn't give himself enough credit. For 40 years in the same group, over 40 years, Freddie and the Dreamers, then the Dreamers, ladies and gentlemen, you raise the roof for the 60s legend, that is Mr. Alan Mosca!
Thank you. Thank you. You might go blessed, but it's the news. Truth in the sky. Here you go.